Oh, shit. I'm gonna have to strip some blocks off this. No, it's not working. We have got a massive problem. Let's try and get some of the bits. It's not pretty, but it works. Well, I'm definitely going up to grab as much of that stuff as I can, and then I'm going to head home. If we're going to do those, Blaze Islands, we need a ship that's armoured. We need a ship that can fly and not burn. At least there's plenty of sheep about. Oh dear. That's crying out for trouble. Oh. And of course I'm loaded up with crap. One piece of string. Could have done with that earlier. Well, what I'm going to do is grab as much of this as I can. I did it again. Oh, bloody hell. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I will catch you later because this is bound to continue going horribly wrong. From bad to worse, watch it. Well, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. We've looted everything from the mysterious airborne dungeon. Little treetop thing. Let's take a look at our situation right now. Oh, bloody hell. How many of these things are there? That's another one. And there's this, which I think looks a bit like the zombie dungeon that we had before. We could go for it. At least let's do some reconnaissance. Gang. What is this? Is that all it is? Fascinating. Work. No, you don't get me that easily. Yes, I'm going to... Oh, die, you bastards! I think we've got a few things. This place is wrecked. Oh shit! There's still one spawner. Still one spawner in the corner. That was very nearly lethal. Well, that was crazy. Crap. I'm glad I brought another chest, as I'm going to need it. Let's cut ourselves loose. And get the heck out of here. Need to go this way. Fun and adventure, ladies and gentlemen. It just doesn't seem to stop. I'll catch you later, cats and kittens. Till next time. Take care. Take lots of care. Take more care than I do. Cheers, everyone.